Greetings and welcome back to Banished. Okay. So, let's think for a moment what I was doing. Not much, I think. Oh yeah, the cemetery, that's right. I was still building something else. No, I wasn't. Let's unpause the cemetery. That's gonna require quite a bit of stone, but we should have... we have enough stone to build this. That'd be good, because some people started dying of old age, which is not good. Pretty early on, actually, I think. It might be because of the health situation, which is slightly improving. And next project will probably be the tunnel, because we need to unlock this area for another forester, because this one forester isn't going to be enough to supply everyone with enough firewood, and also supply the blacksmith with enough logs to make tools. And yeah, we also still need to build stuff, so that's not going to be enough. So we'll need more people in the mines. Need more stone. When it comes to food, I think we're doing good. We did build the fishery a while ago and an extra hunting blind. The hunting blind does give me some extra feathers. That allows my tailor to make some clothes. We actually have an okay amount. I'm gonna lower this to 30 as well, just like the blacksmith. So let us fire you. Let's put one guy back here. This guy is gonna be switching jobs very often. I'm also gonna need to build a few more houses. We don't have a lot of children, so let's think for a moment. Oh yeah, and we also had the tavern thing. I was gonna build a tavern. For that I need an apiary and a brewery. How I'm gonna do that, I don't know yet. But let's first of all build another house. Somewhere. A rustic abode. Where do I need a house? I think I have plenty of jobs back here, so I might need to build another one. Maybe next to this one. There's a road in the way, but I can easily get rid of that. Or just build it. Yeah, let's do that. And lots of food in the market car. I'm not even sure if this counts as being... Yeah, it does. It does. But the food in the houses doesn't. And people have plenty of food, so even if you go down to zero food, it doesn't mean people will be starving immediately. I probably will be building a ton of these food cellars everywhere, so that I have a very big reserve. Like, for example, back here, this guy might have room for a food cellar. There's not much room for anything else, so food cellar. Let's see, can I cram this in here somewhere? I doubt it. Well, back here, nope. This would look very weird. It's the only tile I have left on this little island. But you know what? It's okay. Reserve of stone is low. That's understandable. Everything's being hauled to the cemetery. Also, I'm thinking of making this episode a little longer than before, because I only plan on doing one episode per day, and if I want things to move on, I'm gonna have to get a bit more playtime in it, so I don't know, maybe 35 minutes or something. I don't want to make it too long, because if I make videos too long, people are just gonna quit watching halfway anyway, so gotta find the sweet spot somewhere. For now, I think most of my episodes have been 25 to 30 minutes. I think I'm gonna go for 35, this one. So sort of... I wanna figure out my new plan for publishing videos. I used to have a pretty good plan. where I did some staggered releases, multiple videos per day, and I made it so that people from around the world, well, mostly Europe and North America, were able to watch new videos every time they came home. And I sort of have to devise a new plan. But for that, I'm gonna need more videos anyway, so I'm working on it. Alright. Yeah, we don't need any iron ore for the time being. We still have 40, which is plenty, and plenty of tools, so we have a decent reserve. Let's just wait for the cemetery to be built. Shouldn't take that long. Firewood is doing good, so yeah, the woodcutter back here is a lot more efficient than this chopper. I'm just gonna get rid of it, I think. And the storage fuel stockpile as well. Don't need it. Let's see. Let's get rid of these things. Got the saw pit as well. I'm gonna leave this for the time being. I don't have enough extra logs to make lumber from, but I don't need it just yet. I can use the basic buildings. Is the cemetery finished? Yes. 12 graves, that should be plenty. Assuming we don't have any mass starvations, hopefully not. And we did build another house, or we're still building it. Still building it, almost finished. Now all these extra construction sites do also use up a lot of stone that I'm gonna need for the tunnel. I might actually build a tunnel already, so that I can start hauling it in there, because I'm gonna need it either way, there's no question about it. The only other way that I could get there is through making like docks like this, but I think that's a bit of a mess. Back here it's fairly acceptable, I'd say, but I'm not exactly gonna use docks to circumvent this peninsula. It's a little bit silly. It's a good excuse to actually build a tunnel for a change. I just gotta make sure that people can get there. I could build a tunnel back here. It might actually be shorter. 200. Is this... yeah, actually, I guess that'll do. That'll do. Back here it was 300-ish, so I think that's a good thing, since 100 stone isn't anything to underestimate, because let's see, we already did 80% of this, 20% of this. Yeah, well, it's gonna take a while before we get everything, but the nice thing is that the stone mine is right next to the tunnel, so that'll be easy for them to actually finish this whole thing up. It's gonna be a little bit of a long something for the long haul. 147 build requirements versus, well, actually it's not that bad, about equal to 3 houses. But so far so good. We have more food, which is great. We have firewood, that's good. We have clothes, well, we had clothes. I'm gonna put you back here. Now all we need is children. So we need more houses. Let's actually take a look at the pot. Oh, crushed by rock. Okay, well, that's nothing I can do about. That was totally the RNG. For once, it wasn't my fault. Let's see, increase priority. Oh, I didn't know this was actually possible. But I'm not gonna meddle around with it yet, because then I'm gonna be screwing around with all the things. Let's take a look. You work there. You work here. So you apparently work all the way back there. That's not very good. But I'm assuming that eventually you're gonna move house, or not. What are these people? Yeah, I'm gonna assume that they're gonna switch houses soon to make things more efficient, so I'm just gonna leave it as it is. Oh, no, wait a minute. Oh, and indeed, it's a building site. Never mind. Wasn't paying attention. I'm gonna build another house. We need more children. We have the food, we have the firewood, so it's not a big deal. I just need to figure out where I'm gonna build it. To the back of this thing, maybe? There's room. It's not very pretty. It's gonna be like right next to the tunnel. But there might be something else that I can build there. Certain... I don't know. Oh, what's this? New England colonial set. I might have actually checked this out before. That's a bit too fancy for this town. It might be good for the next villages that I'm gonna build around here. Now, I guess the nice thing about this map is that I'm gonna be able to build separate villages, almost separate villages, on the same map, so I don't need to restart anything as long as I don't have any mass starvation. So this is gonna be one separate entity almost. Then we have a little thing in the middle, then we have a bigger settlement back here, then we have the big settlement up north and east. I probably mentioned this a couple of times already, but I mentioned it again. So, oh yeah, this is a regular house. And we could, well, I'm not gonna upgrade it. We don't have enough stone. How's this going? 30 out of 200. We'll get there eventually. For now, we still have enough wood, so I think we should be good. We got some feathers. Yeah, well, so far so good. I think the biggest crises have passed. Now I can think about how I'm gonna fancy things up. I could build the apiary to start with. What's this actually? Specialized storage barn. I think they're supposed to be the ones that you build inside the... this one, meat locker, root cellar. You need meat locker. I don't have meat. There's a barn that actually goes into the... into a hill. I'm not sure where it is. Oh yeah, this one. I think I built this one in my previous playthrough a long time ago for the mining settlement. It does look nice, doesn't it? And it doesn't even... well, I guess it does require quite a bit of resources, but... where is storage lean-to? What the hell is this? So many new buttons. Grain lean-to. Ah, I see. So a bunch of... ah, that's interesting. It's a bit cosmetic, but also usable. Useful. Yeah. Small edible storage. Yeah, that's interesting. That you can build a lot of different stuff. A lot of things have the same function, but you can sort of... you know, this looks absolutely ugly, but maybe I should have built it the other way. And there's actually nothing here yet. This is terrible. What about... let's see, we had a lean-to. No, wait a minute. Edibles lean-to. Does this fit anywhere? Actually, I could have built it back there, perhaps? I don't know. Probably not. It's not allowing me to do much. I think this was the only thing that I could build here. Unless there was another one-tile food storage thing, but I doubt it. Market carts, market stalls, central market. Yeah, I was actually gonna check a small market, which isn't very small either, but I could potentially cram one of these onto this island, as long as I don't build any residential houses on this little peninsula. But that's not gonna be for now. I'm fine with the edibles vendors. Oh, got lots of fish. It's good. Oh yeah, we got one grave. Someone just died. Let's take another look at the... oh, someone is homeless. Really? How did that happen? Okay, a new house it is. Let us build... where was I gonna build it? I guess I could build it right here. No, actually, I might actually build a storage building here. I'm not sure if there's a storage building of 4x3. Let's see. Can I cram anything in here? Yes, I can. Let's build a house back there. That'll be good. So, storage building. 4x3, specialized warehouse. This one was bigger, I think. Or is it? Could I cram? Damn it, that one tile. That one tile screwed it up. What's in the way, actually? Is this the tunnel, or is it... No, it's the... Well, that's unfortunate. I could still build it back here. There could be another one. Textile storage. Storage barn, small barn. Oh, small barn. Small barn would fit. Is this for general purpose? Yes, general purpose barn. Let's build it back here. That'll be good to store things that might come from the other villages back here. I'm probably gonna build a small barn on the other side of the tunnel as well. I didn't really want to build a house there, it was so remote. Once again, homeless people, a person. Let's pause this one. Let's make sure that they build. Actually, let's do this priority thing. Does this work at all? I'm not seeing anything happening, but that's the only thing we are building, I think. No, actually no. We're building the tunnel as well. Forgot about that. Actually, I didn't forget about it, but... Where is it? I didn't cancel it, did I? Oh, there it is. Alright, we're getting there. I'm gonna pause you for... Damn it. Gonna pause you for now. Alright, food good, firewood good, we're good. Clothes good, tools not good. So let's get this guy back to work. Apparently we don't have any laborers at the moment. So I might get one of these fishermen to do something else, or anyone. Yeah, let's do a fisherman. We have plenty of food. Let's go with this guy. I think things look rather nice. It's not very fancy. I haven't done any cosmetics yet, but I didn't really have the opportunity for it yet either. I had to make sure that everyone survived. So I'm gonna stick with functional things for the time being. I can still build a road here, but I don't want to, because the road is gonna take away even more growing space for the Forester's Lodge. Also still have to figure a way to get back here. A huge bridge would be sort of stupid. So I'm sort of tempted of expanding back here with like a dock village. Village, it's gonna be bigger than my island, but like, I don't know, in this general area to fill up this gap. Then people can start moving back here. With a bunch of fishing docks. You can actually, let's see, where is it? Docks and buildings. Town services, I think. Yeah, you can build a whole village on the water that way. I haven't really meddled with this yet. See, there's supposed to be a dock fishery. We can do that, I guess, to get over there, but that's a long-term plan. We still have this to do, this and this. This will actually be a pretty nice little area, possibly for farmlands, like farms on this side of the river, or on both sides, and back here, residential area. You can also still move up here. Yeah, there's actually a nice flat coastline all the way up. But then it stops. We might be able to squeeze in a tunnel to continue up here and unlock this big area. Lots of room to build. It'll actually be very interesting to do. You also still have some room back here for some small villages as well. That is assuming that I get far enough to actually populate everything. It's gonna take a while. Then we have another big area here. Alright, what's happening? Do we have a house yet? Yeah, we do. So, no homeless people. Actually, I think someone died. Old age, yeah. But we have a graveyard that's actually filling up rather quickly. We should be getting more children soon. This guy actually doesn't... woman. And he doesn't have anyone to live with. A bit of a problem. We might have some child somewhere that might come of age soon. Yeah, these guys are 70-ish. That's not good. Again, homeless people. How does this happen? I don't know. So I'm gonna need another house. I guess I'm gonna build another one in the main village. Another one, another rustic abode. Let's build this thing. Back here, maybe? Next to this one. And winter has arrived. Late autumn. Oh, the homeless people are gone. I don't know what happened to them. Oh well. I hope people start breeding. Now, I'm not sure. I think there's only room for 4 people. Yeah, 4 people. But that's enough. Because that allows people to have at least 2 children. But those children will move out eventually. So that'll open up room in the building again. These big houses usually make it so that you get too many people at once. But every now and then a big house is good. Okay, so we should have enough resources. And I did pause the tunnel, or didn't I? I didn't. I did. Yeah, well, at this point, all I can do is wait for them to build their stuff. We have clots, we have tools, that's all good. Let's actually switch you around again. Eventually, I'm gonna have enough people to make these full-time jobs, but for now, it's not necessary. You have plenty of feathers, actually. Might need to start looking into getting even better tools, but at this point, oh yeah, we ran out of ores, so I'm gonna need some person back here. I'm gonna go like this, so that at least one person gathers iron ore, because if I start up the whole iron smelting process, I'm gonna need coal, I'm gonna need a smeltery, I'm gonna need a fuel refinery. And, well, that takes up a lot of resources. I think I was gonna build these things back here. I think I can squeeze them in. Let's take a look. Well, we have nothing else to do. Somewhere around here. No, not this. Fuel refinery. No, wait, not this one. Small fuel refinery. Yeah, that fits nicely, so we'll have a refinery and a smeltery back here. One person is cold, apparently. And 2 homeless people again. I don't know why. We have plenty of living space. Well, we're supposed to, once this one is finished. Maybe it's just because people are switching houses to be more efficient. It is possible. The cellar is actually empty. I guess the market cart is taking up everything, but that's good. Oh wait, that's a fuel cellar. Yeah, we have... Oh, well, this is totally filled up. That's good. Do I have a lot of food back here? A lot of fish, a lot of duck meat. I guess that's fine. The vendors are usually taking care of that. Now we have a lot of variation back here as well, so that's pretty good. Reserve of firewood is low, but it is spring. Now is this one finished? Yes, it is. Let's hope that people start reproducing, because I think we have some people in their 70s, 80s, mainly back here. They'll start dying. I don't think it's going to be a disaster, because we have plenty of food. And when people start dying, I'm obviously going to require less food, and I'm probably... Yeah, it's probably not going to be a big problem, but I just got to make sure that I have new people coming in every now and then. I'm also going to need a school eventually. So, yeah, I was going to build the apiary, wasn't I? Let's do that in the meantime. I guess I'm going to build it in the middle. This is supposed to be some sort of more slightly farming industrial area, so I'm probably going to put the brewery back here, or I'm also going to put it back here. Yeah, I guess back here would work. Let's see, apiary. What's this? Windmills and watermills, okay. That seems new. Holy crap, that's huge. That's a little bit too big for this island. Old dairy. Dairy. Yeah. Where is the apiary? I think. Oh, yeah, right. Okay, there we go. Apiary. It's actually pretty big. I forgot about that. We can squeeze it in back here. I'm just gonna need room for a brewery as well. How big is the brewery? A little smaller. I guess maybe back here. I don't think it'll take too much room from the... That should be good. It doesn't fit back here, but I think the tavern does fit on this peninsula. Yeah, it does. So tavern there, apiary and brewery back here. Let's start with the apiary. See, we will have no room in the back to put a... Yeah, but that's okay. Yeah, back here is good. I did build it wrong. Ah, crap, I think I messed it up. Or did I? Yeah, I think I did. Let's do this again. Yeah, like that. Okay, good. Also, the apiary is gonna give me extra food. And also beeswax, that'll allow me to make candles, and that'll allow me to make these mines deeper. I guess eventually this area is gonna be fully built up with the other buildings as well, so I don't think the forestry lodge is gonna remain here forever. I guess we'll have to wait and see. Once again, another homeless person. Not sure why. Might still just be moving house. Let's see. Last times they did find a house. Hopefully he does as well. Or she does. Oh, more homeless people. This is very odd. I never had this issue before. It's weird. I have plenty of houses. Like one person living here. One person here. I'm not sure why they... Oh, well, they do now. Yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna bother myself with it too much. I think I have enough living space for the time being, especially when old people start dying. This is going rather quickly now. We have lots of clothes, lots of tools. Let's build a few roads. I'm gonna go with gravel road, maybe. I can't afford any stone roads yet. So let's do gravel road all the way up here. Like this, like that. I did mess up the roads back here, but it is what it is. Let's see, like that, like that. And the stonecutter died. But we have 4 children now, so it's not terrible. You have to keep in mind that children are only children for about 10 years, and that adults are adults for the remaining 60 or 70 years. So if you have a ratio of about 1 to 7, you should be good. It's just that early on, well, early on, what about now, the first generation is going to start dying, so it's going to make a dip in the population. Yeah, another one died. But luckily, we're on top of things. We have a decent efficiency when it comes to food and firewood production, so even if we lose a lot of workers, we should still be good. And we have decent reserves as well. And most importantly, a graveyard. That's actually filling up quickly. Might need to expand it somehow. But I don't really want to build too much on this island, because I'm gonna need all the space for other stuff, but I don't have any room for another graveyard, honestly. So it's gonna have to do. Surely not too many people are gonna be dying right now. Let's see. These two are about to kick the bucket. That's 2. 3, 4, 5, 6. We got 6 people over 70. What's this? No tools? Really? Go get some. Okay, let's get the blacksmith back to work. Oh yeah, we did finish the apiary. I should totally be putting someone in here. I'm going to get rid of an extra fisherman. Or what about the gatherers? How many do I have? 2. I'm gonna leave those. Next up is gonna be the brewery, but I'm gonna wait with this for a while because we first of all need to gather a whole bunch of honey, and I want them to build this tunnel first, so let's unpause this. Yeah, people are the tools, but hopefully the blacksmith isn't out of tools. That'd be no, he is actually. That would suck. Let's try this again. Let's actually do this. Okay, you're out of tools as well. I don't like that. Let us. I'm gonna do some shenanigans to try and force a blacksmith with tools. No, no tools. No tools. Come on, someone must have tools. Nope, no tools again. Son of a bitch. Problem is that it's gonna take ages for them to do something, so I'm gonna fire everyone in the vicinity and make sure that blacksmith is a person with tools. Then I can put everyone back to work. What about you? Let's fire you as well. Let's fire you. Let's see. Do we have a blacksmith with tools now? No, we don't. Crying out loud. You know what? Screw it. No, wait, not screw it. It's gonna take ages for them to build tools. There are still 14 people with tools. Yeah, okay. There's nothing much I can do about it now. I'm gonna put everyone back to work. Oh, this one actually had tools, I think. Let's just hope that he does this quickly enough. One person is cold, apparently. Yeah, we actually don't have a lot of firewood. Maybe the woodcutter has no tools as well. Oh, he does. Oswaldo is working. Work a little faster, maybe. Yeah, well, we should still be good. We have reserves. I just should have built some new tools a little more quickly. But hopefully, I can put out a few. What are you doing? What are you doing? Working still. Did he just die? Oh, for crying out loud. Right in the middle of blacksmithing. Alright, now I got a new blacksmith. Oh, a blacksmith with tools. Excellent. Okay, we're saved. Oswaldo dying might have been the best thing that happened right now. As bad as it sounds. Oh crap, he lost a lot of people now. How's the graveyard holding up? 9 out of 12. Yeah, I think we're good. Anyway, I will be ending this episode right here, so thank you very much for watching, and see you next time.